Were they? I don't know where the hell they got their speed from. Still trying to make it to the fucking pits. Yeah. here, back here a few laps. Yeah, me too. Watching some of our laps where I was shaking around here. Yeah, the cars do look good on that track, that's for sure. Yeah, it's not bad. It's a little challenging, but the tires go away fast. I tell you what, I watched that one race we did on our 75-inch screen TV. Holy mackerel, man, it's so realistic looking. Yeah, it's so realistic. I'm thinking, man, that's pretty cool. That's Rodney and I racing there on a big screen TV. I'm sorry, what was that? I missed part of that. Yeah, I seen it. I was going to have to because, man, you try to run that low groove, you're going to burn them up. And I also noticed that's pretty much where the other people must have been running too, because it had a lot of rubber put down in that area right now, you know, about a lane up, the white line. Trying to get you on the outside there, but I don't think it goes. Yep, I'm on lap 8, that's what I'm watching. No, it's all round, it's all turn. Yeah, I tried different ins and outs to get a little better angle. I'm just gonna try different things. Yeah. Just change the law a little bit. I've done that a time or two, or three or four. Yeah, I did too. Coming out of four. How many times I did it. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's knocked your momentum off. No, it didn't. You seen it coming, huh? Finally had a little bit of momentum there. Had to use it. No, you're coming back on the outside. Yeah, yes it is. Yeah, we both went across start finish line same time. I almost pushed up into you there. Had to throw the anchor out. Yeah, I still haven't got around you yet, and I'm on lap 12. Ah, oh, there we go. Yep. Yep. Yeah, there ain't nothing much you can do when they start going away except slow down. Because it ain't going to turn. Okay. Can you get YouTube on any of your TVs? No. No, you don't. The amateurs? Yeah. Yeah, they're a little stronger, but yet not quite as wrecky. Yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of pushing you off. Well, like I say, between you and I mean, I try to do just as clean as I can, never any malicious intent. Well, yeah, I mean, we're old, you know, it's going to happen, you know. Yeah. Oh, probably that damn. Oh, yeah, that 37 car. Yeah, he was pissing me off. I hit him pretty good, too. Held it. He kept going. I went and tagged him dead in the ass, too, that one time. Yeah. get a different view here. Oh yeah, okay, I've seen it. I'm on TV3, so I can see it now. Oh, I guess. I sure did. He didn't get around, did he? Yeah, maybe he did. No, he didn't. Did it? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I can't keep track. I'm going by so fast now. No, you're still ahead of him. Your car here and see what's going on. Oh, really? Well, you had the pole, didn't you? No? Yeah, you. Well, it shows you qualified first, 31,564. I qualified third at 31,880. Yeah, you beat me on qualifying. So did one of the AIs. Oh, yeah. Yes, I did. I was going to blow my motor, too. I had to back off of the accelerator there. Yeah. Boom. A little bit. I tell you what, you get your tires too hot, they just like icicles. Yep, right. Spun around there accidentally. I couldn't keep it straight. And the tires were just slick as hell. No time. Ha, 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 ha.